religious elements of Islam. If I feel like praying, I will. If I feel like fasting, I will. If I feel like visiting a mosque, I will. I won't denounce my prophet. I won't denounce God. At the same time, I'm a skeptic. I'm prepared to.
In what way do you think that Islam is better, for instance, than Christianity?
It's not.
So by the sheer luck, by chance that you've been brought up in a Muslim country, you're a Muslim. You would be a Christian if you were brought up in a Christian country.
Yes, and I'm going to surprise you now, tell you that there's actually a strong historical precedent within Islamic discourse, which no one knows because Islamists have come to dominate the debate. There is a group of Muslim theologians who already established this precedent. Let's take Ibn Arabi as a great example of this. The theory is called